chose the word beauty because as the creative arts therapist, part of my experience is finding beauty with the clients.
For the patients, I feel like I've given relief, giving them something to work on. To look forward to talk, and just get them assurance that they're going to be all right.
I don't think that us as an organization will be able to fully advocate on the rights of our clients in terms of healthcare without feeling involved.
What I do is give to the clients education, helpful knowledge, and also help our company provide, giving me a lot of things too, such as education, work family, and much more.
I use the word home because I'm very comfortable here.
Time, which is time, is money.
And I chose patients because that's why we're all here.
Experience is outstanding.
Inspiration is what I feel every day coming to work for a company which provides employees with the opportunity to grow and have fun.
I chose the word need because every day we meet the needs of our clients.
I see a big improvement in terms that we're growing as a company, and I enjoy doing it every day, and I hope that I could do it for many more years.
I am happy to be here, happy to have known all my staff, happy to be part of this great cause.
The way I deal with the clients, all the different trips that we go to, is a blast each time I come to work.
I really appreciate how the company has been with me and supported me every step of the way.
When I walk into any room, I always feel love in this agency.
My experience for the past 5.5 years has been nothing but terrific.
I have hope for the future because I see what people overcome.
I've lost many, many clients. There's one of them that really touched my heart, and I still remember him all the time.
The good thing about my story is I came from a client to a staff member. PSI have done so much for me and showed me so many things, so I tried to give back.
What we do for these people is amazing. Although the clients don't realize it, they made me a better human being.
Over a period of time, you've stuck with us to serve a very difficult population. And you have stuck it out for 5, 10, and 15 years, and I'm sure that have been difficult days for you. You've come to work in blizzards. You've come to work in rainstorms. You've come to work, and you did it all in the name of serving these patients, unselfishly. As I've said to you, no matter what job you have in this organization, whatever job you have, each and every one of you make what I would call the beautiful mosaic of a beautiful life of a patient. You make a difference to people every day. So today, you all need to hear how special you are. You all need to hear how much I appreciate the years of service and the devotion that you've given to this wonderful organization. Thank you.
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 Thank you.